Check, check. What's up, everybody? Thanks for coming. How many of you guys are going to the show tonight? Everyone? Everyone take a deep breath and just relax. We're gonna keep it nice and chill. The song's called Daughters. This set is dedicated to Torf and Kellen because we never play sets without them. And yeah. All right, this next one, we've never tried playing acoustically, so this is a first. So it's called Playing the Victim.
Grip again, you're breathing in, pushing this aside to when you're in that pain. Felt you creep inside my head again. It all depends where I am and who I'm there with. It's rough, we're both square one, there's so much undone. Who lost, who won? Shouldn't be upset, playing a victim while you're still here. Blaming the future on things I fear. I keep blaming the future on things I fear. Waking up to gloom, seeing again, you're breathing that air that dries your lungs. But you kept our trust, said to that, but what will it really mean if we're both square one? So much undone. Who lost? Who won? Already kill you if you let somehow I forget. I should be asleep. I shouldn't be upset playing the victim while you're still here. Just a special circumstance wherein lies the worst part I can accept. Coming up with all the things we haven't spoken yet. Said you won't be said, but you and I wanting the same. Don't wanna have to feel low. Don't want some gun. Don't wanna have to speak to I shouldn't be upset. Will you if you let it somehow I forget? I should be asleep. I shouldn't be upset. Playing a victim while you're still here. I keep blaming the future on things I fear.
Cheers. I can hear a fucking pin drop in here. What's up, guys?
Alright.
Kick it old school. This one is called 680 South.
Yeah. Or you want to start it? Show me all that. Or you start it. Yeah. Good.
My thoughts on my doctor's excuse for medicine, but I find it healthy. Get lost inside my head. Come back with all that I can find. Write it down on light blue lines. It's far more useful than reading the country across the times. Justify your theft, and I get that you're bereft of the things to occupy yourself. Keep my goddamn name out of your mouth, cause all I want is forward progress. Maybe next year I'll miss your face, but right now it's still worthless. Wasted time, most of my, it's not my fucking fault, so get lost and find your way home. Get lost and find your way home. 1, 2, 3, on the list that weighs and measures my pride. As it goes on. That green two-tone van and losing my money, it's not about money, cause all I want is forward progress. Maybe next year I'll miss your face, but right now it's still worthless. Wasted time, but most of mine, it's not my fucking fault, so get lost and find your way home. Get lost and find your way, yo. And all I got was a blank stare, right between the eyes like I was wasn't there, and all I got was a blank stare right between the eyes, like I wasn't there.
Thanks. Last time we played Banquet in Star? Yeah. Alright. This song's called Placeholder.
This body's closed until further notice. Wandering too close will get you nowhere fast. Looking for an option that won't involve you at all. So I'll divorce myself off of its mess. And it's haunting me, but I feel fine. War of words in real time. Better off signing a truce that's drawn up in your name. And I hope you go on and limit you. Move on from the stress you put me through. Free from the anchor, depart these seas and let me do what I have to do. Am I so wrong to think that you are too? Is it safe to be? Stress you put me through. Free from the anchor, depart these seas and let me do what I have to.
And American Scene for about a couple weeks now, and tonight marks the last date for the UK, and we've had a fucking blast, and it's been really fun. And we're very sad that Narwhals can't join us in Europe, but we've got, is anyone in this room going to Slam Dunk?
Yeah.
Nice, we'll see you there.
Alright.
Feel free to sing along, by the way.
worries. Yeah, you guys don't have to, like, it's not like a poetry reading, Jesus. Alright, this is another one that we've never really tried to play acoustic before, and we're gonna give it a go. It's called The Glass. Awesome guitar playing, dude. My boy, Blue. My boy. Torf, good shit. Just kick it. Kellen, you too. Where are you at? I don't know where he's at. Oh, he's with the back. That's what's up, brother. It's so much food already today. We woke up and, like, I scrambled a shitload of eggs, and we just had a huge breakfast. Eggs for breakfast. And then we had Nando's for lunch, and you know how that goes. Yeah. All right, this one I'm kind of nervous for, because we've never played this song live. Me and Kev wrote this a month ago, I think. And it's called Clairvoyant.
little bit faster.
Thanks for having me.